because you need the rocket nozzle to get to another level. You need the turbo nozzle to get secret shots. So we're gonna come up here and dodge him. And Yoshi wants a pineapple. And I just sneezed. Okay. Pineapples are up here. Grab it. And we want him to go to the miracle round. Because it's a Yoshi miracle round. And the color that is missing, since we have a bunch of pinks and orange, is the orange one. And this shine is a pain in the butt. The first part is easy. First part's always easy. This part, easy. Do it 3 times and you'll end up in the blue. Because you'll do a triple flip. This part is not bad. It's more easy than the third part. I don't care if I backflip. I just don't want to fall. So don't scare the crap out of me or something. Okay, so we're gonna go heal. This is the only way you can see, and I'm gonna get that other life or not until I die. Paint the part. So I did. Okay. I must have stopped it. I think I had it before. Oh well. Well, I got the shine. It painted it. And now we got Shadow Mario. I swear I had the footage of it. I'm not gonna look at that again. But it took a while for me to... You saw it, twice, and then... You didn't see me get it, you just saw me die twice, and I said, oh god. Oh well, I'll look at it. So now you're... I do have footage. Now you're seeing me going back. But I'm actually seeing Mario, well, episode 7, Shadow Mario. I did put the first in now, I will be seeing, or you guys will be seeing Shadow Mark. This is going to be kind of a way off. I want to shot code, but it couldn't. Okay, where did it go? only says I'll bring him. And we got Chime. Okay, now. I think I'm just gonna do an example of the 8th episode because I got it on my second try the first episode or so. So, Roller Coaster Madness? Ballooning. Oh, well, yeah, I got it on my second try, but it didn't record, so I'm just going to, I was close to it, it's just I ran out of time, and then I felt too lazy to read it until I won, so. So you're going to go up to the roller coaster. Yes, I'm looking for blue coins too. When you see it very shiny in the background, if I ever show it or something like that, and the stars are blue, and I'm like looking for something random, that means I'm looking for blue coins. Welcome to the Grand Finale. Here we go. Balloon popping water rocket. Game going on. I want to pop. If you can hit all of the balloons with the water rockets before the roller coaster makes 3 loops, and then we will give you a prize. My tip for you for this is try to hit at least one balloon. Every time when you get a water rocket, try to hit at least one balloon. Some of them you can hit more. As long as you hit one balloon, you will be fine. Thank you. And I got it. Do I show it twice? Or do I not? Okay, so I do show it twice. Okay, so this one I thought too easy. And I think I will show it. I really can't remember. It looks like I just skipped over it or something. But once you get the Yoshi egg from Shadow Mario, like, you know, you can go back to the second world, do the Yoshi challenge, the episode 8 one, and do that one, get the shine, and you're done. But I think I skipped it, even though it was like pretty hard to get it. Because I knew I was like swimming, and then I stopped. And then I was like, okay, I'm just gonna do this, get up there, and then start recording again, and then it didn't work, so, yeah. And I forgot to record it. As soon as I got up there, and I was like, oh, well, I could just say that I got the shine. Which I did. And I missed. First rocket. That I'm just gonna record it. It's gonna look the same, both of them. Just one's gonna have commentary and one's not. There we go. One more. And I failed. I was close. Yeah. Sorry I didn't do it. Okay. It's just gonna be so confusing. Yeah, if you guys want me to redo a level, no secret levels. I will not do secret levels. And if levels are hard, I will not do them. But if you want me to do a level over again, just post a comment and I'll do that. And then I'll go... I just put it as reading, which I got the hook level. Well, I'm not recording, so. Oh, he hit me. Okay. Get up there, and where's that spray? Rocket jump too. Okay, let me get the rocket nozzle. And to my next I don't know if I want to do the other part. I guess. I will not. I guess I'll show you guys that in the other one. I have no idea. But I am going to change back into the hover nozzle. Because I don't like the rocket nozzle. It's a pain in the butt. I don't mind the hover, but the rocket. Guys, like, yelling at the picture button. Well, at the bad drawing. Okay. He wants bananas. Let's kill him, bananas. Until the next, so bye until then. And it is the Serena Beach, the Mantis something. The Mantis something, it is the Mantis. We're going to talk to this guy, but first we're going to clean up a little bit, and I'm actually going to try to read the text. Yep, might as well prepare with water. I know, you're sneezy. Oh, please tell me my nightmare is over. You can save me. No. I didn't know why but you just look very capable to me. Listen, it all started around noon. This giant mantis shaped thing showed up. It was this paper thin floating silhouette. It came and covered the hotel grounds in this electric goop. Then, oh, the horror, my beautiful hotel, my poor building. It sank in the middle of the awful ooze. Why me? Why? Now I've got the staff cleaning up, but where's my hotel? In the goop? Can that explain it? What am I supposed to do? I can't just sit back and... Ah! It's back to... Gungura school. Do something! Okay, now this boss ain't bad. It's not good either. It's like a medium. But this is why I cleaned up the area. So that way I can back up a little bit. And you spray it with water. Come on, spray it. Now let's go to the beach. There's more area to fight there. That's kind of a bad idea, but it's not a bad idea. It's a good yet bad idea. Only twice. Oh wait. It looks like I show you guys again and then I do it. It just looks like that. In the red pipe. Thank you. Let's try it again. keep going, keep going. Here we go, here we go. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. You know, we gotta clean up this area a little bit. So that way we can back up. At least I have to. You don't have to do this, but it's a lot easier than doing it during the fight. Because you could just stand at the beginning of it and spray them, and then back up a little bit and spray them. You get a lot more hits. So let us do it again. Come on. Talk. Gosh, you talk too much. A big mantis comes. One big one, then make them a small puff and then make it vanish and then we'll do it again. But yeah. Like that would have happened. No, it didn't. Let's just go back here and...